friends all the time. Then you go to the Bronx and it's like...
You already know, man. We get out this bitch, man. This bitch, bro. You know, Kentucky, you know what I'm saying? A little bit wore off on me.
Came back with some Southern.
I like your glasses.
Good looks, bro.
These ain't glasses. These pop up. She gonna say, I like your glasses.
Hey, what y'all gotta say about Detroit skateboarding, man?
Man, shit. It's the fucking shit. It got heart and soul, motherfucker. It got, bro. Man, everything from Detroit got heart and soul. Motherfucking Motown music, motherfucking art rap, bro. Like,
of course,
all that
the
shit.
All put their own spin on it. Like, yeah. Now every artist in Detroit does it, bro.
Yeah,
skateboarding is an art.
Yes.
And Detroit is one of the most beautiful places full of art. And like,
fact.
So many good artists in Detroit
people, in so many different ways. People don't even realize how many motherfuckers really come out of Detroit, right? Like, Big Sean, like, Danny Brown, motherfucking, like, bro, all these big ass producers that be behind the scenes with Travis Scott, Kanye, motherfucking, all them shits. Jay Dilla, motherfucking, came out of here.
They need the Detroit plugs. They need the Detroit plugs.
The Detroit plugs, bro. Like, get the fuck out of here. Like, you gonna tell me this place ain't full of art, ain't full of beautiful ass people? Look around you. Look around.
Look at the community.
Look at this shit.
We out here for a reason.
Look at this shit.
It's fucking beautiful.
Oh, shit.
Yay, yay!
So hard. Yeah.
Yeah. What up, quick as hell.
That one boss.
Yeah, I got a fucking bus number.
I was like laying on the floor.